like that.
Hey, we've got Julia and Luke here. How's it going today, guys?
Excellent.
Excellent? Julia, you don't seem so convinced.
Hey, Julia!
What are you guys doing here today?
Jumping out of a perfectly good airplane.
Clearly, Luther, they haven't seen our airplane yet.
Clearly.
Seriously.
Oh, yeah.
George H.W. can do it at 85, I guess.
I like your attitude. That's nice. So you guys are here celebrating something today, is that correct?
Birthday.
Holy cow. Nice. And Luke, your sweet, lovable son, decided that it was a good idea to toss his mother out of this perfect
airplane.
Oh, man. You're in big trouble now. Well, excellent.
So,
this is way worse.
This is incredible.
Excellent. So what are you guys going to do in the plane or in the air today so that Luther and I don't die? Sam just showed you back up in the field. What was it that Sam showed you?
Head back or stick your arms up?
Yeah, show us what it looks like. Let's see. Here you go, head back. Perfect. Yay, we're going to live. High five. Woohoo. All right, we'll see you in the sky.
But how much strength does it take for exploration, for split decision on, are you stronger to remain?
Jumping with me here at Skydive Harbor Springs. Good job. All right. You guys are still walking. Both feet attached, legs, everything in one piece. Oh, you guys did it. Good job, huh? Are you glad you went? That's a big smile. You too. All right.
Go again?
Yeah, let's go. You guys want to go again? Oh, you stole my question. All right. Well, do you have anything you say for yourself now that you've made it safely back to the ground?
Thanks.
Thanks. Hey, you're welcome. You?
Yeah, wonderful. Thank
wonderful.
You.
All right. Well, have a safe and happy birthday tomorrow, okay? On the count of three, yell skydive. One, two, three.
Skydive! Woo!